do not do the oriental thing. You're always here and raise your hands up. What you want to do is shift your body. He's really close, kind of giving it to me. What I want to do is actually shift. One, boom. Now I'm here. He just killed himself. What do I want to do? The minute you shift, you know he's pulling the hand back. You want to take the finger and actually pull it straight down. You can hit him in the cheek. And you can do this right here. Now, he's going to fight, he's going to turn, but all I have to do is shift it up. All I did was this. And always, when you get up, what do you have to do?
Check the gun.
And get back to it.
Us.
One more time.
Us.
This is the wrong way of doing it. First of all, you're here. Okay? And the angle now is hard to go ahead and change. So any movement I do, I already got shot. That's why you want to be up. Now, the movement is just away. One, two, three. He can grab the gun again. Why not? I would do that.
Sure.
Take this. And back.
What is it you're supposed to tell him?
Huh?
What is it supposed to tell him?
So, Grandmaster here says it's so easy for the gun to go off, especially when you're pulling it. So remember, is this the technique you want to do? You want to die? You always look for a different method. But when there's no other methods, what is it? You have no choices what you're doing. By the way, basically you have one, it's done. One, the minute he says that, you already got shot. So you're not talking about a bunch of tenths of seconds. It's a fraction of a second. Let's do it.